Hi everybody, Dr. Joe here. I just wanted to take a moment and fill you in. I want to let you know that Go Love 20 and You Inspire Me, we are well on our way to reaching our goal of 500,000 people. In the next few days, we have 425,000 cases of people that have been affected by love or inspiration, and I'm so proud of us. We only have 75,000 people to affect around the world. And this is where I need your help. Let's make one last effort in the next 4 or 5 days to spread love around the world. So think about this. Look at your life and ask yourself where love should be, or better yet, where love is missing. And look at others in your life and ask yourself the same question. Whose life can I change, or better yet, whose life needs some love? Whose spirit needs a lift? Who needs a healing? Who needs some energy? What past relationship could I heal in this moment? And think about someone that you're incomplete with, that you don't talk to anymore, or there's some energy between the two of you because of some past experience. And make an effort. You don't need to talk to them. You can send them an audio file. You can send them a video file. You can send them a text and tell them what you loved or you love about them when your relationship was great. And take them into your heart and make an effort to heal that relationship. It's obvious when you open your heart and you express love and get inspired again, you begin to heal yourself when you heal your life and you heal others. So many people in this work have reported in the last few weeks that have come to our week-long events, that have come to our seminars and have had difficulty expressing love. And Go Love 20 and You Inspire Me was a way for them to not make it be about them, but make it be about someone else. And they truly found love, and they realized that it was within them all the time. They took a chance on love, and I want us as a community to take a chance on love. That is a higher love. That is the higher path. That is what heals. And they went all in. This is how we heal our lives. When we heal others, we heal ourselves. Stay tuned. In the next few days, we have something big coming for you. I just love this community. I love us. Go Love. You all inspire me.